Hey everybody, this is Todd with Rocky Mountain Meat Hunter. Today we're going to be grilling elk backstrap, New York strips, on charcoal, and we're going to be marinating them in the FoodSaver. I have elk backstraps, butterflied thin, and they are vacuum packed in the FoodSaver bag. I use the FoodSaver GameSaver Bronze in Mossy Oak Infinity that my wife bought me for my 40th birthday this year. Got these open. I have four of the steaks and I have them in the FoodSaver marinating container. Go ahead and put some Dr. Pepper in there. Followed by some black pepper, a little bit of garlic powder, some crushed red pepper. Now this is really easy to use. Basically you just put the lid on like that. You attach this hose to the canister, hook this up to the marination port on the GameSaver. Alright, so these are marinating in here, and the beauty of the FoodSaver marinating canister and system is that you can get, in just a few minutes of marination, you could actually get the equivalent of marinating the old way for 12 to 24 hours in your refrigerator. It opens the pores of the meat, allowing all the liquid to be penetrated in there, and it's just crazy how well that works, and that's pretty cool. Now just put this down in there. So as usual, please ignore the dogs barking at everybody's house in the neighborhood except for ours. We're gonna go ahead and open the FoodSaver marination canister, allowing the seal to be broken. That's what they look like now after they're marinating. You go ahead and pull those out and put them on a plate. We've got some hardwood smoked bacon here. We're gonna take these butterflied steaks like this. And wrap them in the bacon. You can see the mesquite smoke is starting to pump out of the Weber behind me. Put that lid back on for a few minutes to allow that smoke to penetrate the meat. All right, so there we have elk backstraps marinated in Dr. Pepper with the FoodSaver GameSaver Bronze, cooked over Kingsford charcoal and mesquite smoke, wrapped in bacon. Let's give them a try. A piece of the bacon, All right, so I got a piece of the bacon, piece of the steak. Oh, that has real good steakhouse flavor. Oh, that's good.